Well, in the news ahead, Back to the Future. Look who's moved in to the old Bullen's Animal World at Wallachia. Well, finding a nice, comfortable place to retire is a big task for humans, let alone a tiger or a lion. But circuses and zoos around Australia, as well as a raft of volunteers, are helping create a place where exotic animals can live out their lives in luxury on the site of one of the city's former wildlife parks.
In the days when it didn't take three or four tolls to get Dad and the Kingswood out to Wallachia, the family could while away a weekend day at Bullen's Animal World. Those toll-free roads and days are now long over, but on the grounds where Bullen's once was is now a retirement home for exotic animals, the Zambie Wildlife Retreat.
We want to be able to accommodate virtually any sort of species of exotic animals.
It's a newly carved escarpment for 18-year-old Coda the Puma.
She's an ex-movie star, so, and that's what we do. We take retired film stars or zoo animal breeding animals in.
Or a freshly constructed tiger apartment for Zoran and Mishka.
He came from a zoo breeding program where he'd been rejected by his mum. I learned their behaviour. They learned to trust me. We build a relationship. But you always have to respect what they're capable of.
It would be a lesson taught to me when we met Kovu, who was watching from a temporary pen as his new kingdom was forged.
He's a 15-year-old lion that's been retired along with his two girlfriends here from the circus. He's really friendly and happy.
Until...
You're going to get peed on.
I'm going to get sprayed.
He looks at you as being a, I don't know, maybe another rival. He's making sure you smell like him, so not like you.
I think I've made a friend.
But the charity, built and run by volunteers, will only be accepting visits by appointment when work is completed at Zambie Retreat later this year. A place that teaches that even an elderly lion can be lethal from either end. Mike Dalton, Nine News.
To the dry cleaning department, Mike. Well, protest.